enter into the Southern Conference. Marshall down to the baseline. Over.
There's no Citadel guy that can defend that.
Dangerous
at least
pass.
On wingspan.
Tip down to Quinton Marshall. Spins his way in. That.
Freshmen that are averaging 29 points per game. Kicks it out. Quinton finish. Koopman saves it back in play to Marshall. Left hand.
Backcourt gets it across the timeline. Now it's stripped away and stolen by Marshall. He'll go down the floor, and his layup is good. He'll make one of the big stories here in the first half. The Citadel's taking only three threes.
Davis with the advantage. Pull-up jump shot, making the defense pay.
Marshall got...
the far wing, up high to Marshall. He'll shoot a three from the top. Falcons, 14:04 to go. Here's a three from the top by Marshall drives in from the right, pulls up from seven. Right now comes back to the near side, hands to Marshall, left to right. Marshall in the lane from 10, jumper goods is no good. Getting his own rebound was Duncan, throws into the corner.
Been a hallmark of Duke Bukums coach team.